Sears plans to close 80 more stores across the U.S. in March. This as the bankrupt retailer may be forced to liquidate its business entirely. The 128-year-old retailer filed for bankruptcy back in October. The company's former CEO, Eddie Lampert, had been working to put together the finances to buy the retailer. He had until 4 p.m. today to submit a bid, but the deadline passed. This means the retailer may soon be forced to liquidate its assets. Sears also owns Kmart.